Okay, let's talk about wind. Not the best start to a YouTube video, I suppose. In the weather app on iOS 17, there is now a wind map that shows you the wind in your area, where it's coming from, where it's going, and how strong it is. It's a really interesting new tool, which is a really good addition to the weather app. To access it, simply press the map button in the bottom corner, and then from here you can use the layers button in the right-hand corner at the top there to choose the wind map. You're then going to get this really lovely blue and white map, and you can see the air currents moving as they are around you, and at the bottom you can use that forecast bar to move forward through time, either by dragging it or by pressing play, to see how the wind is going to change in your area. Now, while I'm recording this video, there's an extreme weather event happening in America, where a hurricane is about to make landfall in Florida. Whilst I hope that everyone there is staying really safe, it's an interesting time to look at the wind map, because it does show you that hurricane and where it's potentially going to go. So again, this could be a feature that's quite useful, should you ever need it, and to be honest, I really hope that you don't. However, there are tons more iOS 17 features that you do need, and they're all on this playlist here, so make sure you check them out now. And don't forget, if you want more iPhone quick tips, you can subscribe to my channel down below, and then you won't miss any in the future.